And so we fly out to LA and we're supposed to go through our final testing. And part of that is, and this is kind of gross, but I'll tell you, part of that is we had to pee into a bucket, like a milk carton looking thing, for an entire 24 hours. Do you know what that's like when you're at a hotel and you have to eat out every single meal? And you've got this bucket and they're like, did you bring your own tea? That's not tea, honey. That would be my urine.